Hey everybody, it's Nick from Redneck Trail Mix. We are at the Smoky Bear Campground this weekend, and I got a new Kelly kettle, and we're going to try it out. Here it is. This is the Kelly kettle. It's brand new. Let's get this thing fired up. This is the Scout. I believe this is called the Scout. So let's get it fired up and boil some water. All right, here we go. That's actually 38 ounces. It's brewing really good. So, hear that? Oh, it's mad. I got some pine needles there. We're gonna put a few in. A few in there. A few more in there. So we're gonna take this. There we go. Little pine needle. Hot pine needle tea. Little stir. I got that from my buddy Donnie. Thank you, Donnie. Appreciate it. Little Essie Azula. Not bad, actually. Pretty good. I like it. Anyway, I'm Nick. This is Redneck Trail Mix, and I approve of the Kelly Kettle. It's heavy, but I approve of it.